Hi everybody, it's Sarah from Design You Marketing. I am going to show you how to connect your domain name to your website, whether you've built the website on your own or if it's been transferred to you by another designer. You can open the site you want to connect, and there's a little link down here saying connect your own domain. If you're in a different part of Wix, there's also a drop down up here, and you can get to domains there too. But we'll click connect your domain, and it's going to bring up a page that says buy a new domain name or connect a domain you already own. If you haven't purchased a domain name yet, you can click right here and it'll give you an option to choose an address and search for it to see if it's available. So you can go ahead and do that to purchase your domain if you haven't already. But I'm going to go back right now and click connect a domain you already own. Okay, so once I click this, it's going to bring up this box. And since I'm giving these tutorials on a dummy site, I don't have a premium plan with it. But if you've already purchased a premium plan, it will skip this section. If you haven't, you can click the link and it'll bring you to the options you have. So they have different options. They have one for $14 a month. They're having some sales right now. So you can look and read down here and see which one fits what you're doing. There's website plans, business and e-commerce, enterprise plans. Most of my clients are in the business and e-commerce plans, so you can look through that if you're running a business. So once you purchase one of these, it'll swing you back over and guide you through connecting your domain. You have to have a premium plan to connect your domain. That's important. So I'm going to go back to right here. So once you get to this page, you'll be all set and you just click that link and let it take you through the steps, and you should be able to connect your domain, which if you don't know what that means, it means that when you publish your website that you purchased or that you designed, this is your address before you connect, which mine is beginnertutorials.wixsite.com/themuscle. So that will change to whatever your domain name is. So my domain name is www.designumarketing.com. So instead of having this long name with ads by Wix, you'll have your own website address and it'll display the website that you purchased or designed, and you will be live and ready to go. So I hope this was helpful. If you have any questions, feel free to contact me at www.designumarketing.com and just swing on over to the contact page and I'll be happy to answer any of your questions. Okay, thank you. Have a great day.